Hey, what's up? Kyle here again. Welcome to another episode of my movie hunting series where I'm going to go buy DVDs and Blu-rays and go shopping. I'm going to a flea market today in Middletown. It's a flea market, and I'm going to go movie hunting there and see if they have any cool rare VHS horror movies, VHSs, DVDs, or Blu-rays. I've never been to this flea market before, but it's my first movie hunting video of 2023, so I'm really excited. I'm going to try to do more of these more often, but I'm on the road now, and I'm on the road, and let's see what we can find today. Catch you in a sec. Now we're going into the Middletown, New York flea market and see what they got inside. Ready a horror section already.
You need help there, buddy?
Just looking around.
May I ask why you're taking a film?
Just for personal use. This was pretty good, this one. Not as good as the Karate Kid. This is the remake of the Karate Kid. Not as good as the first, but it was pretty decent. Let's see what over here. Miracle on 34th Street. This is the original Batman. What's this? I never heard of this one. Arby's 8-hour smokehouse turkey breakfast. There's a bootleg in here, up in the air. Oh,
see Blu-ray.
How you doing?
Hess trucks.
Oh, yeah, here we go. How you doing? Where are those? Look at these, shoes. Well, what are they made out of? These look like the clippity clop shoes, like Jim Roberts' shoes, you know, at the clippity clop store in Ohio. Like Jim Roberts' store, you know, my friend Jim Roberts. It looks like he would be like the clippity clop shoes. Shout out to my buddy Jim Roberts from Blindside Productions and Clippity Clop. I'll put a link underneath this video for their store. They have a lot of cool boots and saddles and things, like, you know, cowboy stuff. Really cool stuff. And I'm gonna be in a new trailer just came out from Blindside Productions that Jim Roberts just put out. It's called a new movie is coming out from Jim Roberts. It's called Then My Mind Walked Away. I'll put the link underneath this video for where you can check that out. You know, the trailer just came out. I'm not in that one, but the trailer just came out for that. So I'll put the link underneath this video for that. You can check that out. But it looks like a cool film that's going to be coming out from Blindside Productions.
Here, more jewelry, more dream catchers. This looks like something from Terrifier 2. When the girl wears that thing, and if you see Terrifier 2, you'll know what I'm talking about. She wears like this kind of like a birdie thing, like this like a queen thing in Terrifier 2. With the wands, Harry Potter wands. It looks like wanders, like Ollivanders or something, like the Harry Potter wands or something. Magic wands. Very demonic. Grim Reaper smoking a pipe. How you doing? It's okay if I. This is for my own personal use.
Come on in, man. Do whatever you want.
All right, thank you.
Clothes,
Got a lot of cool stuff here.
Cool.
This looks cool. Grace at Expectations. I heard of this one.
All right.
Got anything here? Private Parts. This is a funny movie. Drop Dead Gorgeous. What's this? Never heard of this one. I remember this movie with Ben Stiller and Jack Black. That used to be an old clip. I saw that in theaters. It was all right. Some other ones here. Not seeing anything too rare. I haven't seen too many out of print stuff. What's this? I thought that was a card or something. Like a stamp or a card. The North Avenue. Not seeing too many horror ones. Laguna Beach, they have. And Laguna Beach. First season. Will and Grace. True Blood. Family Guy. So here.
again, make you cry in the dark. It's all crusty and dirty. Sweetest thing. Well, this I might get. Sweetest thing unrated. See what they have right here. Oh, this is a rare one. Oh my god. Look at my cat. Do you have any horror movies or somewhere?
Yeah. Some in here.
Some in here, okay.
There was, did you check the little cardboard boxes?
Yeah, I did.
Look in here then.
It's hard to find some things.
The horror movies are a big seller.
Yeah, they are a big seller. Derailed. From Hell. Resident Evil. Reservoir Dogs. Where else are there horror movies?
There might be some in the... you know something, man? There might be some in this here tub. Otherwise, that's it.
Yeah. Thank you. It's hard to look through all this. So I got some movies from that other section. They didn't have many horror over there, but over here, look what they have. Oh man, they have a lot of horror here. And a lot of stuff here. I can't even go up there for some of the other stuff. Carlito's Way. Oh man, they have a lot more here. I should have waited. Full Metal Jacket. Stuff here. Zazzle, that's a good movie. Let's see what's over here. Save the Last Dance. Mm-hmm. all James Bond movies. I can't even pull them out, but yeah, I'm just showing you what they have. Well, they have a lot of good stuff here. A lot of good stuff here. Dracula. I have this one. A lot of good stuff. Bones. Look at this, Bones. This is something I wanted to see. Possibility. Python too. Possibility. Hitcher. This is the remake. Darkness Falls. Oh, they have VHSs in here too. Trial and Error. Good, how are you? Blood Simple. Heard of this one too. Good, how are you? Okay.
Alright, now we're back in the car, and we just left the Middletown Flea Market, and it was really fun. There was a lot of cool things there. I got some movies here to show you. I'm going to show you what I picked up. I got Wrong Turn on DVD for $2. Then I got a movie called Bad Bones. It's a horror film with Snoop Dogg. And yeah, I got that. Then I got a movie called, I got Blade with Wesley Snipes. I'll bring this up here. Blade 2. I don't know if you can see that. The Eye. I got this movie called Bloody Mary for $3. I don't know what it's about, but it looks really cool. It's a really obscure one. And then I got in another booth, I got this a movie that I grew up with when I was a kid that I never could find anywhere. The Sixth Man with Marlon Wayans. Then I got Signs by M. Night Shyamalan. This is a really cool M. Night Shyamalan movie from the early 2000 era. And then I got two other ones. Sweetest Thing, Cameron Diaz movie, a romance comedy movie, the unrated edition, Sweetest Thing. And then I got, last but not least, I got an old classic film with Michael J. Fox, Doc Hollywood. Not Doc Brown, Doc Hollywood. But anyway though guys, hope you enjoyed this movie hunting video. Thanks a lot for watching and subscribing. Definitely give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment below. Please rate, subscribe, and I'll see y'all on the next one. Alright.